Laptop.
1. Laptop was invented by Adam Osborne in 1981. 2. The advantage of a laptop is that it can be easily carried anywhere. 3. Laptop is a small computer. 4. There is also a keyboard on the laptop. 5. It has a touchpad in place of the mouse. 6. The laptop also has a replaceable battery. 7. Laptop is an energy-efficient device. 8. Laptops can be used for any work or study. 9. Laptops take up less space than desktop computers. 10. There is a thin screen inside the laptop.